Shadow. Today we are going to go through another right back from Leipzig, and it's going to be Konrad Leimer, Mr. Konrad himself. Let's welcome him. It's going to be two segments. It's going to be an AC3 rated score with a Leipzig player, an AC chemistry, and you get a gold test pack from it, which is sticky, and you have a Bundesliga player, 85 rated score, and something cam for a prime Nicholas pack, which is alright in the next one. This card is, I don't know how much it costs. Has to be about 150k maybe. Overpriced player. I say someone like me, most people have done Mukiele and stuff. I didn't do Mukiele because I couldn't be asked to just go to Mandatory Masterpiece or whatever it was called back then. And I didn't really play back then, so yep. But this Conrad Leimer card is really bad. I mean, if you look at his stats, I'm sure I'll look at his stats. His pace is insane for a right back. Shooting is surprisingly decent for a right back, and as you shoot him. And then passing is all looking nice, apart from his curve, and figure accuracy is doesn't really work for a right back anyways. Dribbling, bad. Not really bad, but it's not good, not bad. Depending on right back, could be boosted. Heading, who cares, he's not center back. And yeah, his physicality is insane as well, but not for the price it comes for. Anyways, I think that's the only thing he released that day as well. So, yep, that's going to be the only thing he released. So it's going to be a very short video, because I don't want to drag this video too long. So let's have a look at the guy that we are going to be looking for. Come on, Konrad Leimer, a very popular player. Very, very popular. He's more popular than this guy we just did on Kenny Lala. So he is going for about 150k. Brilliant card. 10k more than Lala. If I compare this card to his normal, that's given him plus 6 pace. Well, let's just go over here. I mean, let's go over here. Plus 6 pace. Was it minus? I don't get this. 60 plus 4 shooting, and then plus 5 passing, plus 3 dribbling, plus 3 defending, and plus 8 visibility. So that basically boosted most of his sets up. I reckon he's playing right back, a shadow obviously, but maybe what was that? The backbone gives him better passing, better defending, better physicality. I tell you what, a backbone might actually work for him because his passing could be boosted, his defending, and his physicality, his dribbling and shooting doesn't really work, or doesn't really matter for a right back, maybe dribbling. But pace is really good, shooting doesn't matter, passing needs help, physicality needs help, defending needs help, dribbling needs a bit of help. So, I mean, you can also give a Santino or whatever. I can't say this. This is the most hated thing I've ever said. Santino, whatever it's called. To up his defending and physicality stats, it's decent as well. Is it a Santino or backbone? Maybe Shadow if you want, just his pace and his defending. You can play with it right back. Or out, you only want to defend, stay back while attacking. Then he is that is the perfect chemistry style for you. Anyway, if I'm gonna end this video here, it's gonna be very short. But yeah, pretty much nothing happened really. And yeah, I'm gonna see you guys later for another video again.